At the end of the day, we can come up to our penthouse suite with a bunch of luminaries from the wine industry and salespeople, journalists, Wolf Blass's right-hand man. We can ask, has it all been worthwhile? And I have to say, I don't care. It's been lovely. It's very, very nice to be able to do this every so often. And that's why we do it.